All right. There's a little bit I did off stream because, or off video, because honestly, trying to record a video earlier was a huge pain in the butt. Performance was awful. Like, it just kept being weird. So I just played a little bit without recording it. But he didn't miss much. It was mostly me failing at doing stuff. But yeah, hopefully this video comes out. Hopefully. If you're seeing this, it came out. Where the hell am I going? Bog. East of Homewood Mangrove. Rotten Channel. So that's somewhere over in here ish. Yeah, I'm so far away. I'll be able to get there. Oh god, oh god. All these trees are so scary. Hello. Eyes on nothing. You just watch two of your people just get freaking splatted. Splurt. People talking on the other side of the wall. The outcast. Or whatever. No bad. Oh no. That killed me? Life would survive that. Wouldn't be fun. So my one thing with this is I thought the ghosts were supposed to be some kind of crazy, you know, special ops, spec ops people, and there's basic things that they cannot do that frustrate the heck out of me. Airship, air station, and they got a helicopter. And this was at the beginning of the game, wasn't it? Because I remember building. But like, there's certain walls where it's just like, you can't jump up and grab that ledge. That just seems crazy to me. Killed on a dirt bike. Gonna kill me? No. Okay. One.
Here they go. No!
No, no. Shit. Investigate.
No.
Where are these dudes? That's because I only need two more kills before I can change weapons or reload. Only reason to go over.
Mind to show up here looking for trouble. Hey.
Wait. I heard something.
It's weird.
I'm gonna check that out.
Takes so long to stab. I feel like a spec op guy would also kill somebody so quickly. Picking up on somebody. Quicker than that. Gosh, this thing recharges fast, huh? Was not using it so much, and then on the mission I did off stream. I used it once, and the range seemed crazy. Shoot these two guys.
Hey! Enemy contact! My sector! Eat that shit!
Oh no, I needed to reload. I reloaded before, I'm stupid.
Hi. I could really use your help finding this place.
In this location, you'll find what you're looking for.
Thanks. Much obliged.
I just helped you, but you'll only give me information on one thing. Thank you. Goodbye. See somebody dive down in the ground after they get close to him. Nothing to see here.
City of Whalers Bay. Immediate reinforcements needed.
Hey, don't let him catch you slipping.
What the hell was that?
Soldiers, I got eyes on a bad guy. You asshole.
Good camera work. Can't really tell what's going on. I was gonna interrogate him, but that didn't happen. Maybe I wasn't supposed to interrogate him. Maybe it was this thing.
Huh?
It was the ground. It said stealth swim, so I thought. Three people over here. Sure, I'm fully reloaded. Charlie's Angels too. Okay, do not reload, do not switch. I'm trying to get that pistol, that Echelon pistol. I definitely saw a person.
Would have to be insane to start shit right. Shit.
Guess I'm insane. Gotcha. Last time I killed an engineer, they said that they would have some kind of crazy loot or something. It was nothing.
Those ghosts don't stand a chance. Only a matter of time.
Shut up.
Charlie's squad needs to be reinforced. I need a quiet. Cut!
I think that was four. I think. I'm thinking about turning my stamina gauge back on because, man, I can't stand not seeing it ever. I mean, it's not that bad. Over here. Okay.
Scale has enough money to buy a whole island. Real Indian. His life can never be seen.
Thank you. I was freaking. Just climb up these fuckers. Okay, that's not gonna happen, I guess. Whoa. It's a couple of people. I feel like going ahead and doing this. I'm here, they're here. Snipers. Say something.
Let's take a look.
It's done now.
Let's go.
People. Even if there was a skill I had to buy to make it faster, it's so slow. What's in here? Okay. Sentinel combat pants. Okay. Should've CQC'd him. Wasn't thinking.
Alright, we got possible enemies in the area.
Yep, we do. I might look up a mod after this to see if there's a mod to make it faster, because this is so slow. I'll injure it here, so. Yeah, how does that compare to the gun I have? You know the 416 is. Can I not jump over this?
Okay, they're definitely here somewhere.
Why can I not jump over this? Come on now. I gotta go all over. Ridiculous. Most ridiculous game ever. Oh, I'm trying to climb the ladder. There we go. Don't switch weapons. And also, if they just had, like, you know, do different animations. That would be, that would make it a lot better. Skrell credits. Skrelly. Guy hasn't left yet. Oh my god, there's so many people. I thought they might have been able to see each other. Should I just QC'd both? Anybody above me? Good unknown. To assist you with your impulse control. Let me change it. No, is already for sale in Australia and New Zealand, where it's already helped thousands of individuals who have a dependence on nicotine, caffeine, and other nasty habits. Don't forget to give me, Faye, your in-home AI, your feedback on this and your other skeleton products. Got him. What? Hello, Skeletor. Some of you have lost your alarm. What's that? Every 2 seconds. I'm sorry, I have to loot all of it. I mean, it has way better handling. going on there? Okay, I'm going to AK-47. I'll see the smoke whenever I get close. I think that means a bivouac. Smoke over there. My drone lady. Can you just talk to me, lady? I lost the side of the freaking bivouac. I see where it might be. Headphones. Actually, it might be low in the game too. I don't know. Like, comment, subscribe. What was that that I was trying to mark? That's a bit of a mark. Right next to it.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. I'm sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
that's name. Hard to see, huh? Nobody reacted. That's good. A watermelon. It's majestic over here. Well, there's nothing out here. Did you find somebody's dead body? You can feel it, or is it the dead body there? I warn you. Oh my god, this game did it before freaking The Last of Us 2 did it. How did I step on one guy's neck? I held F. Thinking maybe that was a faster way to do it. Gun looks pretty cool, but dismantle. Thank you. Can I kill her? Did that hurt me? Finnbog Province, on the coast east of Broughton Channel. East of Broughton. There, probably.
Everybody here's a patriot. No way those weapons end up with anybody but the U.S.
Cover me! I see him! I see him!
No problem with not knowing how much ammo you got. What the hell? I didn't mean to open up those door. Open up my skills. 2 skill points. Yeah, I did buy these two while I was off stream. I should have got that. Come on. Found it. 2 points. Be able to see me. Got it? Bring a knife in your throat. That's what you got. What over here? I saw that wave, and I know waves are natural. But I don't know. I thought I also heard a boat or something.
Yeah, I know. It's those spec ops shippers who've been raiding all those camps and facilities. can't be everywhere at once, though.
Yeah, well, the point is we shouldn't be having this conversation. The wolves ought to be the ones dealing.
Huh? Whoa, what's that sound?
Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
I got you, dude. Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm still looking, but so far I don't see anything. I got you.
Hey, move! I'm moving!
Damn, bud. Investigator. Investigate 311. Equipment depot is probably pretty good, huh? Ideas. I think I'm going to turn the volume up. I can't. Weird, it feels like really low right now. Why is that showing that thingy? That's a perk? Why did I think that wasn't a perk? An ally? Does not include me, or?
Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat ID. Standing grid.
I'm about to finish.
No threat ID. Expanding grid. Jeez.
Yeah, I'll snap his neck. Did he send more armor or something? That where it is. That's probably where it I thought about kill enemies on Golem Island. What? Golem. Oh, he's without getting jinxed. Oh my god. While hip firing with an eye. Like that. Gotta find people by themselves and then just. It's gonna be tough.
Get up. So much stuff happening, and I'm on immersive mode. Active board. Am I supposed to do? I can do this. One person.
Be on alert. Possible hostiles.
Let's go.
I got a feeling we're not alone. Hostiles! Intercepted!
Roger, we are good to go.
I want the
go from aiming really well with a pistol to missing a million shots with an AR.
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever.
Or sometimes the movement is just so weird in this game. Unleash the drone. Where's anything else in here? Until in a second. That one's worse, right? Higher rate of fire. Coast northeast of Balony Bank. Okay. The hell is Balony Bank? Probably this giant one. This drone station. That's north of Balony Bank. That'd be this one. Let's head there. Kind of want to
get that pistol that I unlocked.
Talon or whatever the heck. Less damage, better reloads, less ammo. Let me get that. That's cool, whatever. Little notebook. Yeah, I know how to get more experience. Yeah, I'm gonna go to loadout. Guns, man. I don't want to go all the way around. How'd they go? About 500 meters away, and then I'm gonna use. Bloody. I'll use it. Finish this camp and then I'm probably get off. I gotta work tomorrow. Just a drone, guys. Don't freak out, it's just a drone.
I'm ready to fire.
Come on, let's kill these freaking drone. I'm not trying to. That was frustrating. I was not trying to go prone. I was trying to stand up.
Up.
Yeah, get some.
You know where I Have you done?
Has been eliminated.
Nope. I don't know what happened.
It was easy. Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document, though.
What is it?
Okay, it didn't kill me. I've expected it to. Better in everything but range. I'm gonna go ahead and southeast of Stinkin' Sloth. Submarine? I mean, it's gotta be... here somewhere? There's a submarine, I see it right here, right here, right here. Might try to shoot those lights out. Will they let me, or do I have to turn off the power at the generator? The hell? Let me flying.
Opportunity to get the sub's wires crossed. Civvy. I'm afraid of that. All right. Why didn't I pause it? I don't know. I'm holding space bar. So real quick. Self-healing glass, I guess. Oh, wait. I got two. Yes. Have to climb that? Come on now. A little bit much.
it up, you idiot. I hate that I killed him. Not my fault, it was his own fault. He stood up like a moron. Not smart on my part. It's through a wall. Jumping off of that because it killed me. I'm gonna do it. Not climb over this. It's the most basic thing. Oh, I can cross over it there at the end of the... Yeah, go check on him. Probably go check on him, right? Okay, no, I just reloaded, didn't I? It's not... Dark, I'll find you. It's too dark. What the hell is going on?
Come on, crawl. Where's crouch.
This generator can transmit a surge directly into the sub's electronic systems.
What can do what? What the hell am I supposed to do? This generator. I need to do anything down? Yeah, okay. About to be real angry.
Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books.
Grand Honey Badger.
Find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S.
What the Honey Badger? Center, weapon parts, blah, 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 blah. Patch. I don't care about her. Where's a bivouac? Where's bivouacs? That's a bivouac. Curious if I can take out one of those freaking behemoths now.
Ghost Actual, Nomad, over.
Nomad, good. I've gathered more intel on Raven's Rock. Try to give you a clearer picture. They have legit roots in the Russian military. But the coup they staged in 24 branded them as ultra-nationalists and traitors. I was in charge of the operation to put them down. And we thought we got them all. Unfortunately, we were wrong. Pyotr Bukharov is the son of the original founder, Vitaly Bukharov. Say revenge is high on their list of priorities. Not to mention, we've learned that Stone promised to help them launch an offensive on their homeland after they attack the U.S. They have good incentive to help Stone see this through to the end. I thought you should know.
Copy all. Out here.
How's that honey bat? Okay. Worth it basically everything. And I still... Oh, it's a submachine gun. Well, dang. Okay, there you can do the different types. Well, Oof.
All right. Thank you. Bye. I gotta go work tomorrow. Goodbye.